Welcome to the tutorial on inserting files into your ePortfolio site. Inserting files is a common activity that you may want to do on a variety of pages within your ePortfolio. For example, if we navigate on the left side here to extracurricular activities, you'll see this page already has an option at the bottom to add files. Simply click the link to add files. It'll open up to the browser window where you can then select the specific file you would like to upload from your own computer. This could be Word documents, PowerPoint files, PDFs, images, Excel files, almost any file type you can upload there. If a page that you navigate to does not have the Add Files link, it's very simple to add in. So what you would do is navigate to that page, go up to the upper right corner and click on the More Actions option, and then go down to Page Settings. In the Page Settings option, there's an option for allowing attachments on the page. You want to make sure that that is checked off. If it's not, just check the box and then click Save. You'll then see the Add Files option, and you can choose the files that you would like to add to the bottom of the page. These files will be added only to the bottom of the page, and they'll be listed just by their file name. So directly on the page, the user will not be able to see what's inside the file. They will have to click on it, download it to their own computer, and open it up. Another option that you may choose is inserting files directly into the contents of the page, and that would be done by going to the Edit Page option, the upper right, and then using the Insert menu to the left. From Insert, you can insert image files directly into the page. You could also choose to link directly to things that you've already uploaded to your Google Drive area, so maybe documents, images, presentations, spreadsheets, or videos. These are things, as I said, you've already uploaded to your Google Drive location. You keep them there and you edit the documents directly from Google Drive, and here is really just embedding a preview of that document within your ePortfolio site. You may also choose to import or embed YouTube videos directly here inside a specific page within your ePortfolio site. The benefit of inserting this way is that the user looking at your ePortfolio site can actually read and see the document right there directly from within the page, rather than the Add Files option where they can only see the title and they have to download the file in order to see what it contains.